My literary cover name of John le Carré and my fictional spy, Mr. George Smiley, were born on the same day, on the same first page of the same first novel, in a small back room on the third floor of Leconfield House in Curzon Street in London's West End, which in those days was the enormously secret headquarters of MI5.